The trip from Rome towards the Dordtse Kil started on the Oude Maas, and despite the occasional big container ship, is the Oude Maas a quite idyllic place to be. Although it was a bit cold, the sun was shining and we had a wonderful time on the water. The Dordtse Kil turned out to be less spectacular than the stories we had heard. It was not busy at all, so we didn't hit anything and nothing had hit us. Without any problems, we arrived at the bridge in Dordrecht. This is a railway bridge and a train doesn't like to wait for small pleasure crafts like us, so it only opens on set times, and for once we were on time. Dordrecht is a lovely city, and in hindsight we regret that we didn't stay there for a night or two. A lot of our friends are living in this city, so it would have been very nice to have visited them in our floating home. But we only had been sailing for a couple of hours, so we pressed on towards Alblasserdam. Bridges are not our thing, and the bridge in Alblasserdam scores incredibly high on the list of bridges we do not like. When you hail them on the VHF, they don't respond at all, and after several attempts we call them on our mobile phone. And you know what they said? "Yes, I've heard you on the VHF." "Yes, and what's your answer?" I asked. "Oh yes, we will open in about 20 minutes or so." "Okay, thank you, we will wait here," I replied, doing my utmost best to be friendly. The sailing world is a civilized community. Yelling and cursing isn't part of it. I also reminded myself that I needed something from them, although I still did not ask for a bridge in the first place. After passing the bridge, we found a nice slip in the marina of Alblasserdam and made a delicious tomato soup. If you are interested, there is a link in the description where you can find the recipe. And if you want me to make a tutorial about it, leave a comment down below or send me a message. But for now, I wish you a wonderful day and hope to see you next time. Goodbye!